wait for people, then throw hand flares down.
No one seems to be taking the chopper, so I will.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it.
Never!
Chopper, you got above you. On that chopper.
Right side. Wait a minute, that guy's not paying attention. I'm gonna attempt to hand fire that vehicle.
Okay, we got the air tower down.
Fucker ran away.
I am a bad chopper pilot.
Oh, I have one hell of a... What the fuck? Wow. I could have blown up all the vehicles in there, but somehow that guy just knew I was there.
I got RPG'd on top of the
roof.
My fault for staying there too long.
I was gonna try and nudge all those snipers who got out off the roof.
Got that nerd. Oh, I quad biked him. Oh.
Spotted an enemy helicopter.
Oh man, that enemy chopper killed us.
What? How'd you get up here?
Up where?
Enemy vehicle, shoot!
No, you.
How you guys doing? The gas.
Got up there by accident.
Cool. Alright, now what I'm hoping is someone comes near this gas pump. See, I want- oh snap, I can hide inside this car? Sweet. Alright, I need that LAV to come up here and just... If he comes anywhere near this pump, I can just destroy him. Oh, I really hope he doesn't run over any of my mines. That'd be awful.
Oh wow, there's two ledge guys.
What team are you guys on?
U.S.
Alright.
We have one puppy in our squad, so as soon as Chrono Jam kicks him.
Oh, he's coming in. He's coming in, Chrono.
I think he's kind of cool, man.
Oh. Yeah, he's coming up. He's coming up to you. Good luck.
And their choppers are up.
Damn. The bastard needs to come over here.
I'm eyes on the hostile. Throw the
Oh, fuck, I just missed.
Somehow they got behind me, and now they're on B. Or, C. Or no, not D, that one. Oh, that LAV is trying to shoot me. He's not coming up the ramp though.
I think I'm U-camming from their spot. Oh!
Wow, are you serious? How can he aim that low? Yeah, that guy knows you're there.
Which guy? Oh, that guy? Yeah, he's been chasing me for a while now.
I don't know how to deal with them. I mean, I can jihad them. I'll go do that.
Where are they at?
Lost all the points again, guys.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah, we'll Mark. Mark, what point do you want to go to?
Keep that guy spotted, Chrono, I'm coming.
Okay, I think we got Bravo.
What?
Since
when can the FAMAS blow up AT mines?
The FAMAS can't blow up AT mines.
What?
It can't. The only sniper rifles is the revolvers.
Well, this guy just killed me with a FAMAS and blew up my vehicle. No, he might have shot me off a bit, right? I'm not in a Jeep.
Well, I mean, if he set the vehicle on fire, that could detonate the mines.
With a FAMAS.
I do it to quads,
Alright, well if that guy doesn't notice me, he could probably blow up.
Okay, we got Alpha, okay. Keep on Charlie.
Yeah! What? That didn't kill him? Wow, this game is awful.
Oh! Fuck you, hit detection!
Where's their LAV on the bridge?
It's near it's Delta. Near Delta.
Alright.
How many fucking assholes with lock-on missiles can there be outside? Jesus Christ!
Weird. Why do you... You know, I just got the thing where my Zunis wouldn't fire either. But Switchblade got last round, I just had it happen to me.
By my best estimates, there's about six fucking people underneath the bridge in between D and A.
Oh, I can't believe that bullshit. I can't believe that that guy... How could he...
except for that means going to
Where's that LAV?
LAV's on top.
I know that. Where?
Last time I saw him, he was on top, right over in between A and D and yeah. Unless he got chased off by something they got through the fucking mesh of goddamn people below.
Oh, he's on A.
Sniper right next to you.
What?
Up on the bridge.
We're taking A
side of the bridge. There's a sniper.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, a bit better, please.
Okay,
you
can hold AB, C
will be good. Is that
LAV
still?
Parking garage. And they C4. First floor, second floor, parking garage.
Let me get the one guy I know where he's like at off.
Delta. Yeah, hand flare slams. What? I hand flared him. Oh no, he ran right over them. Oh, what a dumbass. I hate the enemy team. They're idiots. They're complete idiots.
Okay, if anybody can get a hit on that fucking LAV.
Which one?
That one?
Yep, that one.
Alright. Yeah, I got a hit on that.
Guy just spawned and fucking killed me.
I've spotted a hostile helicopter. Used to good location. Check the Charlie's been lost.
Oh, this guy fucked up.
Hey, I need a ride.
Here to the right, there's a bunch of dudes.
But he immediately spotted me. So.
I've got eyes on an enemy sniper east of you.
Wow, I killed him. I killed him so hard he left the server. What I should be doing is killing snipers with hand flares because they're sitting still.
Oh yes. Leftover chicken Alfredo. Fettuccine chicken Alfredo.
Got him. Got him. He was... Oh man, I feel bad for doing that. The guy thought he was so cool. He was taking D and camping in a small
D, so.
Yeah. He was taking D and camping in a tiny little spot, and I found him, so I placed a slam on him. He didn't like that too much. Oh no, you don't.
Thank you.
Never mind, Bravo. It's okay.
Well, we really turned this match around. We're even in score now. Who just got killed closest to Echo?
Looks like there are people on Bravo right now, spawning on Bravo.
Are you serious? Wow, are you serious? Oh, I hate this game.
LAV spotted.
What happened, Jeremy?
That guy that was on D, I was chasing him. I should have stabbed him 3 times. Like, the animation played, but he jumped off the ledge. And then I chased him, the animation played again, but he didn't get him. And then he just spins around and kills me. Knifing is buggy. Oh, that's where that guy is camping from with his mortar. He's way back off.
Actually, you can't buy a guy so many buttons.
That guy's basically in his spawn, damn. What?
Oh, yeah, I was about to kill LAV just with slams. But a fucking helicopter crashed into the slams.
They're all over you guys. Chrono Jam, there. Turn around. Turn around. Yeah, your buddy got him. Oh, and he's gone. Are you still alive back there?
No, I'm down. I'm down.
I'm gonna take a rib boat in. I'm gonna loop around that point though.
Well, hell yeah. So... make sure fettuccine and rotini in there.
Also, I got the murder boat, I just got a couple guys that are being a pain in my ass.
What an idiot.
Oh,
oh
man, they're
what do you call it?
Over Charlie.
Panic. Looks like 49ers are entering trading camp.
That nerd see me? That nerd can see me. Oh shit. How can he see me? Unless he's got thermal.
That nerd.
There are a lot of them all. Oh man, I'm distracted. I'm throwing jam. Get them all, nerds. Nerds! Ah!
I just got water knife, which has literally never happened to me.
Get Get him! Get him! Get him! There's a guy coming behind too. Watch out.
It's okay. Shotguns just don't work anymore.
Damn. There, I'm gonna see if I can get in there again. Wait for me to get over there before you spawn on my riverboat. I don't know how far I'll get. Oh, I'm not gonna get far. Oh, baby. Actually, spawn on me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, come on.
C4.
Yeah, you. It's murder boats suck because they can C4 you from underwater.
You can plant C4 while you're underwater.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. I mean, think about it. Why couldn't you plant C4 while you're underwater?
Well, why can't I shoot my pistol while I'm underwater?
Yeah, I know, but I guess they don't really have a way of modeling that. It would kind of be nice. Well, they do have a way of modeling that. Silencer. You just make... Yeah, you just do it the same way a silencer works. You just make the drop-off really, really, really low. As if you were you. Well, they do from gun to gun when you pick up guns.
Yeah, that was
oh, is that how that one used to work? That was awesome. Oh, well, I'm on E again, if you want to spawn on me. Oh, Sumner, just you can't. Where are you? No, no, what? That's such bullshit. He was facing the other way and right when, like, the animation plays and he spins around and starts shooting at me. Ugh. Sometimes I really hate this game.
They are right outside our spawn, destroying our vehicles.
Do we care? Do we care at this point?
I'm gonna give you a med bag, Corona.
Look at their tickets. Look at their tickets.
There you go.
Hiya! Got that nerd.
I'm trying to join you guys.
Oh, yeah, for him, son.
This Toshik guy, fuck that guy.
I just get knifed in front of a dude.
There you go.
Nice job.
He just like strolls up and doesn't try and shoot both of us, he just knifes you right in front of me. Enemy chopper spotted. I'm too stunned by the fact that they hit that.
That's the shit that happens to me all the time. I'm always like, what the fuck?
I mean, yeah, I did just, like, watch you die, but... I knifed him back rather than shoot him.
Fuck you, Toshik, you piece of shit. Dang owned. Oh, that was the last kill of the game.
Good job, everyone.
Good job, everyone.
Alright, it's time to go to bed.
He's not in Mumble, but he's here.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night. Oh my god, Olive Branch.
It's me.
Hey-yo. Hey-yo.
It's about three olives?
That's not me. Has anyone else been getting a lot of crashes lately or no? Like, does crash your desktops?
Not that many. Not that many. Most of my video card. DirectX crashes.
Oh yeah, I had to update my video drivers, like, to the brand fucking newest ones. Otherwise, Battlefield was just crashy as fuck.
Yeah, it's. I've been getting a lot of crashes lately on the newest maps. I don't know why. It's not Punkbuster or anything now. It must be video cards.
Video cards. Video cards weren't made to handle this game.
Apparently, very little was.
I am out. But thanks for playing, everyone. It's a lot of fun.
Who wants to fly in a transport chopper?
I'll fly in with a transport chopper. I'll join you.
Assuming I get off team loading before it flies away.
Yeah.
I'm still loading the map, so.
We'll see you guys around.
Okay. See you guys.
See you guys.
Oh, it's Olive Grange.
Hi, Olive.
What's up?
You should play more later.
See ya.
See ya. See ya.